Adding captions to images and albums enhances your visual storytelling. Let's start by adding captions to images. Simply select Add Text from the Image option menu and type in your desired caption. The captions will appear below the image. Repeat these steps for any other images you wish to caption. A small text icon will appear on images with captions. Notice how the album layout automatically adjusts to accommodate your text. Captions are also displayed below each image in the detail view. Click Add Text again to edit or update captions. Now, let's fine-tune the caption settings. Click on the Customization tab and then on Album page. Scroll to the Image Description section. Here, you can adjust the font type, size, and color. Don't worry about making mistakes. You can always reset to the default settings. All changes are instantly visible in the preview, and the layout automatically adjusts across all devices. Next, let's add a description to the album. Click on the gear icon to access the album settings. Here, you can add your album description, edit the layout, and even apply links like credits. From the same album page settings, adjust the font, color, and size of your album description. As always, every adjustment you make is immediately reflected in the preview. Thank you for watching.